Sure thing. Shut up! There it goes like... Yeah.
I guess he can.
Hello, everybody. How we doing? Welcome to Phasmophobia on this, on Halloween Eve. It's all spooky now. I think we're actually in hell.
Yeah, it is.
Like, look outside of the sky. I think we're in hell.
Somehow our shitty garage has gotten shittier. I didn't think it was possible.
Yet here we are.
I can't put the spray paint in the sink.
Yeah, you can. I saw that.
Locked it up. Kobe.
All right.
Does anyone need a strong flashlight still? We all bringing them. House.
I'm being a brave boy.
That's right. Ryan wants to be the brave boy.
Oh, get the spook box.
I'm getting in this closet if anyone needs me.
Let's do a closet.
I can use the menu from in here. That's kind of cool.
Strong flashlight.
There.
All I want to do is.
Happy birthday, Rickon!
I just can't.
I wasn't that loud last time, was I?
No, I don't know why it suddenly increased so much.
Yeah, very weird.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Still getting him in there. Incredible. Oh, whoa.
Hey, what the fuck, man?
It's a ghost.
What the hell is this?
Spooky.
Quick, someone take a picture.
The spray paint ghost. Ooh.
Right, everybody up. Let's go so I can turn that out.
Oh, fuck. That's too funny. You're welcome, Rickon. I'm happy it's your birthday.
Is the buzzing on my side less bad right now?
Yeah.
Buzzing?
Cool.
Bzzz. Rickon is a young boy.
I'm, like, stuck. Excuse me.
Yeah, everyone is right now, I think.
Are you loading it? Okay.
Going in.
Okay.
Our shrimp tank. Oh, hello. Hello.
Howdy.
Dab.
Oh, hello.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
Hello. Can you hear?
Alec, I need you to talk, Alec.
I'm here. I was gone for a sec.
I've got EMF and
so
thermometer.
No, I don't get it, dude.
It seems like a bug almost.
Right? I got thermometer, book,
crucifix.
Nice.
Thermometer's really video camera. Great for beginning.
We should bring one.
Donnie Johnson.
I'll bring one. I have a spot.
Dude.
Okay.
Donald Johnson.
Donald Johnson. What a name.
Dirty water.
What a name.
EMF. This is pretty easy except for the dirty water.
We got temperature and EMF ready to go.
Yep, temperature and EMF in my hands.
Let's do it. It's go time.
In the event that I die, I can still hear you guys, and I can still access the journal and put evidence in.
Well, yeah, everyone can.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
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 Oh, Ryan just said that because he has the ghost box on his hands. I'm going upstairs.
Oh, if he dies.
Yeah.
Who has stuff to
identify
the ghost?
Me.
I have thermometer.
Okay.
Yeah, so you and I are going to do
this. You think Ryan and I went upstairs right away, so.
Yeah, sounds good.
Oh, good, there's an attic here.
It's just outside. It's just straight outside. Kitchen.
Hello, teddy bear.
What was it? Dwayne Johnson?
Donald Johnson. Donald Johnson.
Donald Johnson. Mr. Rock himself.
I don't think he'll respond to you, Ryan, until the first 5 minutes is up.
Shut the fuck up and let me live this, alright?
I'm fine. If you want to do it, do it.
I think he might respond. I'm not totally sure.
killed here.
Yeah, you might be right.
Oh shit, my music's still playing. Hold on. Kill that real quick.
I mean, listening to Fat Beats while investigating ghosts.
I can't even hear the Fat Beats.
Donald John.
It's on a different channel.
Johnny, you should really clean your fucking toilet.
Ooh, are you with it? Guys, oh, there's a bone on the first floor.
He's got a bone to pick with us.
Wait, take a picture of it. Oh, no.
Yeah, attic's pretty ghost, pretty normal temperatures. You guys find any? You guys find any low temps yet?
Yeah, not in my inventory. Oh.
That's interesting.
Are you guys finding anything upstairs? Because it seems like you checked everything down here.
Yeah, I mean, I've checked everything this floor too, and no cold temps or anything.
No. You guys search downstairs.
Let's switch.
Yeah, downstairs. We'll check upstairs. Yeah,
yeah, that's fair.
Yeah.
I might have missed something.
And I might have missed something. Is that radio working?
Yeah. I mean, click your radio button.
Hello?
Yeah, I didn't hear the radio.
No, Andrew, I don't think you're talking to the radio. I can't hear you.
I wasn't then, but I was.
I know, but just try talking to the radio. Nope, you see, that's coming through your local. Oh, it's this room. It's the garage.
Yeah, I'm not hearing you over there.
It keeps dipping down to like 9 degrees, 7 degrees.
By default. Did you change it?
Oh, you know what?
Try again.
You hearing the radio now?
Yeah, there you go.
I forgot I changed it. That's my bad.
Where's the garage,
Harry?
It's over here. You guys are close.
Oh, there you go. He's in here, really?
Check the temperatures in here. Yeah, cold.
Oh, yeah, you're right. It dropped.
Cold.
Call this a garage.
It's a workshop. Yeah, okay, it's a workshop. Fuck you.
It's a workshop, yeah. I don't call it a garage.
Fuck you, it's a workshop.
Book's down. I'm gonna go back to the...
Yeah, I am too, actually. I need other stuff.
Definitely use a side door instead of going through the front door.
Oh, that's amazing, that side door. Oh, that's life-changing.
It really is. It really is. Oh! Dude, not holding shift constantly is a life-changing.
Actually.
Why did Ryan just scream?
We got the spirit box. Uh-oh. He said close.
He said all close? Right, okay. Oh, it's not even... The time's not even up yet.
I'll get the black light. Someone have EMF.
I've got EMF.
44
seconds. I put the grease stick down, though, so he shouldn't be able to hunt for quite a while.
Awesome.
I've got EMF and a photo camera. Ryan, ask him if he sucks dick.
Hey, oh.
I got him.
Got him.
Are you the big gay? Donald Johnson.
I mean, we don't really care if you are, but just want to know, you know?
Oh, Ryan. I'm just curious.
Ryan, your time is up. He will start hunting now. He will start hunting now. Was that how it works?
Two hunts?
Pretty sure it's two.
I should probably get in there.
Where it,
I'm so used to clicking shift that my finger just automatically hits shift when I walk. Okay, Ryan. I think we know he's like he does the spirit box. You can probably stop that now. Oh, hey guys.
You want me to leave?
Up! Oh, four.
Four.
Four by the closet. Right here.
Donald Johnson, can you close the door?
He did just say far, yeah. Oh.
Donald Johnson, can you turn off the light?
Hey, turn the lights off in there. I can't see.
How far are you? Are you close?
Did he just say he lied?
So you're right by. Are you right behind me?
Oh, he's coming. There he is. Aw, damn it, I missed him.
Oh, you really pissed him off there.
That counters an interaction, though. That's nice.
Oh, fingerprints. 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 Someone take a picture of this.
Yep, I got it. Hold on.
You guys find any other clues? We have fingerprints. Okay.
I'm gonna write that down.
Luckily.
Someone watching the EMS.
Yeah, it's been jumping around, but it hasn't hit the 5 or anything yet. Can someone come in here with me? Andrew?
I guess I'm the only one here.
Okay.
I'm going back to the truck, gonna grab another camera.
I'm hiding in that locker.
It doesn't look like it could be EMF, actually.
Oh, really? What are we looking for then?
Freezing breath, orbs, or. Ghost writing. Did we put the book down?
We did.
I don't remember. Oh, here it is.
There is writing.
Here we go.
Die, 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 die. I'm leaving.
Alright, someone take a picture of that.
Oh, okay, hold on. Can you move over a little bit?
We have a spirit on our hands. It's a spirit, yeah. Okay, now we're just trying to get a what else? What's the objectives? We need dirty water, we need to experience, and we need to experience a ghost event.
I already had an interaction, I think.
We haven't experienced a ghost event?
Oh, there he is!
So we just need dirty water.
Fuck!
Saw him for a second. He was real close.
Got a picture, yeah.
Is that you?
Alright, let's try to get dirty water.
Is that you, you wrinkly old fuck? Yeah, I need to go get another camera. This camera's out.
I think my sanity's probably low. I think I took the last camera.
Can you bet you can't get me out here?
We have sanity pills, too.
Yeah, I brought sanity pills. Pop them pills, boy.
Well, see, he's taunting the ghost.
Who is the lighter? No, I do.
93, I'm feeling good.
How do I light the smudge sticks?
Press F with the smudge stick out.
You press F.
But you won't be able to. The smudge stick won't stay lit, so be careful with it.
Okay.
Yeah, you can only light it twice, I think.
Will the smudge stick stop him?
It will. I think if you do it right smudge. Before the hunt starts.
Yeah, it's tricky.
So
you
it's
have to
useless
do it
right now?
It's no. Like when he appears, but before he starts hunting. It's a really specific period.
I thought it was before he appears.
Maybe even before
it's
he appears.
It's like when you first hear the... and then
before he enters the hunting phase, for sure. I don't...
Yeah. I think...
Well, I'll cleanse the room. Hold on. That's F.
Oh, frickin'.
How many times have we seen him now? Just the one time?
Oh, shit. Am I doing it?
No.
It's press F, right?
Are you still not working?
Yeah. No, it's not.
Hmm.
It's not doing anything.
Weird.
Mine only works once. Maybe you lit it by accident and then...
Shit.
I held it for a second. Maybe I accidentally lit it. I was trying to light the candle. Which, by the way...
Brandon Johnson.
What does the candle do?
Fill up this sink.
Was that him? Did I just see him?
Wash your dirty boy hands.
Where is he? Yeah, you're a dirty boy, aren't you?
You better wash those hands, Donald Johnson.
Better wash those hands. I'll watch you. I'll watch you from this corner. You wash those hands now.
We're gonna wash our hands, okay? Donald Johnson.
We're all gonna die.
Donald Johnson, you wash your hands right now, young man.
You wash your hands this instant, Donald Johnson.
Donald Johnson, I swear to God, if you don't wash your fucking hands.
Donald Johnson.
Edit that. Oh, I hear a little something. I think he's coming in the room. Donald Johnson, yeah. Can you turn on the sink? Can you turn on the sink, Donald Johnson?
Mr. Johnson, would you mind turning on the sink?
Monsieur Johnson.
Mr. Johnson,
maybe he's French, guys. Maybe he's French.
Oh, oui, oui. Turn on the sink, yes.
Baguette, French.
Baguette.
Le sink water on the.
Senor Johnson.
Ooh, Senor Johnson.
Cinco.
Cinco, turn on O. Por favor.
Cinco de Mayo.
Ooh. Buenos noches, agua.
Is Ryan dead, by the way? Has anyone heard of
him? Ryan, you okay?
Ryan, do you read me? Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, good. Okay. Did you guys leave me?
I mean, yeah, you gotta be...
We're just checking on our good boy, Ryan. Okay.
Let's go in the kitchen here.
Oh, sure. We can try the other sink. Hey, Donald Johnson, I bet a glass of water sounds pretty good right now.
Three people. Oh, we're all in the house right now, maybe. I think.
How about you make some... Try making some tea. Turn on that.
Bet Donald Johnson's a big Earl Grey guy. Just seems like an Earl Grey kind of guy, you know?
I guess someone come with me and turn on the power.
Ooh, green tea.
Just so we can turn on light here.
Why?
It'll help our sanity.
Oh, that's fair.
I popped some pills. I'm pretty good on sanity.
There you go.
All right. The heater just turned on.
Yeah.
We turned on the power.
Yeah, we turned the power back on. Donald
Johnson, you gotta
fill up that sink.
Can you turn on the sink, Donald Johnson? Can you turn on the sink, Donald?
Donald Johnson.
Donald, are you with us?
Turn on the sink.
Are you with us, Donald?
I think he's still hanging out with Ryan, honestly.
Donald, can you turn on the sink, please, Donald?
Can you turn on the sink?
I'm gonna read a little bit about the water. Spirit.
Turn the tap, Mr. Johnson.
Spirit.
We just want. Oh, he's in the kitchen. Oh, next. He said if they said yes.
I heard yes too.
Using smudge sticks on spirit will stop imagining for a long period of time. Gotcha. Wow.
Using what?
Using smudge sticks on a spirit. Will stop it attacking for a long period of time.
Yeah, if you can get the freaking timing right. Ooh.
Yeah, right. It's rough.
Mr. Johnson.
Maybe I used the smudge stick.
Maybe
Kevin actually did it and just the animation didn't happen. That would explain why it isn't attacked in a while.
What the fuck is that noise?
What?
I'm still not convinced we've gone through the crucifix.
Did the freaking lights go out again?
I think so.
Yeah.
This bastard. Donald Johnson, you son of a bitch.
Donald Johnson doesn't
Donald
like
Johnson,
using the lights.
You old tricky boy.
Donald Johnson.
Eh.
Donald Johnson.
Run the water. Turn on
that
sink. Donald
Wait,
Johnson.
Turn on the light.
Donald Johnson doesn't like us using the water bill.
Oh.
Donald Johnson, the sink. The sink.
Turn it on, Donald.
Sink. The sink.
Turn on the water, Donald.
Ryan check, are you alive still? Yeah, I'm still.
Obligatory Ryan check.
I mean, like, if I were Ryan and I was dead and we're all just hanging around the sink, dead bodies lying somewhere, I'd be pretty pissed. He's freaking playing with fire.
He's good at the voice box. Yeah. What is next?
I don't taunt the ghost, he's crazy.
Donald Johnson, can you run the sink?
Hey, Donald Johnson, I'm just gonna run through real fast.
Am I next?
Ask him if he can turn on the sink. Like, through the ghost box.
That's what I'm fucking doing.
Because he was kind of being a dick and not turning on the sink. I'll be completely honest.
He's also not responding to me.
Has he had enough of us?
Apparently.
Goddamn millennials.
We're giving up on the sink.
I don't think he's gonna
screw
do
the
it.
Sink.
I think the sink is super situational.
It kind of is.
We got him to do it a second ago, but it's so random.
Did someone get the book?
Does
someone have the book?
Do we need the book?
I don't.
Well, did someone take a picture of it?
Yeah, I took a picture of it.
I made a picture of it.
Fine.
Yeah.
Cool. Everyone mark spirit.
Spirit.
Yep.
Let's go.
Hold on, wait. Wait, hold on. Everyone say cheese.
Cheese.
Beautiful.
Dude, is my head tiny or not? I forgot to ask.
No, it's not tiny. It's regular. Very disappointing.
Your head was tiny before?
No, in the picture. You'll see it.
Yeah, in the profile picture for this guy. He's got, like, the widest shoulders.
You have beautiful eyes. Spirit! Hey!
60 bucks.
Bone evidence.
Level 10 now.
Level 9.
Level 10, guys.
Oh, unlocked large size maps. Hey, level 6. Or no, level 5. Okay.
Wait, wait, large size? Like, the high school wasn't large size?
No, that's medium, I think.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. What?
High school's medium.
What's a large then? Have we ever seen a large?
Probably Asylum.
I thought they were the same size, but maybe you're right. Damn, that's insane.
Can you buy anything new after level 10? Can I just buy everything now?
I think
probably.
So,
what do we need?
Level 8 level. Even. 8 is the highest level that is required.
What do we need then?
Yeah.
I'm level 10 now.
I'm bringing a motion sensor.
I've heard the...
That's not the booty shot for me. That's his face. Yep,
really?
That's him.
Sound sensor's also pretty good.
Oh, there's the booty shot. Oh, yeah. Look at that ass. Mm-hmm. That's some good hillbilly ass.
Huge square around it. It says if something...
It wouldn't really help you find the ghost, would it? I guess unless you covered the man.
It helps find the ghost if you're in, like, high school.
I guess.
It probably helps track the ghost if they wander a lot.
Yeah. I can see that, yeah.
But yeah, pretty good.
Missing that ass.
What are we doing, boys? Who's the host?
Not me.
Still me.
You, wow.
Maybe the fixed photo camera, strong flashlight, video camera.
I don't know if I really like the big ones. It just takes so long to find the place.
Yeah, but I think you get more money for it. I think.
I don't think so. I think that's difficulty-based, not size-based.
Really? Oh, I thought it was size and difficulty.
Sure.
I thought size was part of the difficulty.
No. I mean, it's still amateur
I mean, you might be right.
Sure.
I guess it's true.
Do we need, like, another tripod with another camera?
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
I mean, I can put in all of my shit. I just can't make big boy plays.
What's that mean?
What does that mean?
Yeah.
What I just did. So
oh.
Box just separated myself.
Well, I mean, as soon as you get the spirit box to answer you, you pretty much change to something else.
Yeah, you don't.
Yeah, and I guess that if we do it in the first 5 minutes, then.
Yeah. It's good.
Alright, let me add my shit then.
You know, get some hunting and we can get a quick picture of it.
Yeah, I do enjoy you doing the spirit box. That was pretty funny.
But look at Alex's picture and what we're saying about.
Oh yeah, exactly. Yeah, compared to the other ones.
The picture.
Oh.
Look at that. It's like. Why does Kevin have a red spot in the middle of his head?
Do I?
Oh wait.
Red spot.
Wait, never mind. No, that's my screen.
That does kind of look like me, doesn't it?
It does kind of look like me.
Yeah,
it kind of looks like me, too.
Yeah, yours does look a little bit like you. We have to take a picture of your corpse.
Insurance is just how much money you get back when you die.
Yeah.
It's based on the difficulty.
Woo!
It all takes the proof that you died.
Oh, that's right. You can't see the ass. Hold on. It's because I switched to... No, sorry. I switched to, stream couldn't see the booty because I switched to webcam only. There's the booty.
What booty?
The booty of the ghost! Donnie's ass! We got a picture of Donnie's ass.
Yeah. Did you?
Look at Donnie's ass. Look at it. It's beautiful.
I don't see Donnie's.
He's like standing in front of like. It's front. One of them. Trust me.
Oh, I do see his ass.
Yeah, yeah, you see the ass now. Mm-hmm.
I don't think I ever saw the ghost.
I will say.
He's got a flat ass.
Holy cow.
I also just grab a flashlight and a video camera so I can't bring the spirit box right away.
You should be able to.
You want to bring it again?
No.
Yes.
Okay.
Overcoming his fears.
Ryan's right. A mad lad, I
High
guess.
High school or not? That's the question.
It's still really fucking creepy.
What do you guys think? High school or not?
I'd be down for high school.
I have motion sensors, so...
Yeah, I mean, I feel like as long as everyone has either a thermometer or an EMF, high school should be pretty easy. Or can we bring more than... Can we all have a thermometer at the beginning? Hold on.
No.
You can only
bring three.
You can bring three. Okay.
That's the max.
Yeah. So whoever doesn't have a thermometer should bring the EMF.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For sure. We can do high school.
Sounds good. Just like, I definitely don't want to do a bunch. We did too many last time.
Yeah, I don't want SRC in a row. I'm going to buy one more sanity pill too.
It's good to like spice it up every once in a while, but yeah, we shouldn't do too many in a row. Because they just take forever.
Yeah.
The hardest part is finding the room.
We have everything we need, right? Oh, we have 3 head-mounted cameras now.
Dang.
Alex, the normal one doesn't have one.
Yeah.
Real talk, in the webcam 25. View, the bits look like your logo. I straight up thought they were condoms. Aw, a VGR Kev condom? That'd be pretty cool.
That's
what?
Yeah.
Cool?
Be pretty cool, man. Like purple with like a gold crown. Yeah.
Okay.
Who could brand that for me? Who could sponsor me for that? Trojan, what's up? Durex, how you doing? It's me, your boy.
Dude, just make your own. You just need a piece of plastic, right?
Oh, yeah. Some purple and gold Sharpie, good to go.
I mean, you could modify an existing one. More easily than getting a sponsorship and a custom one made for you.
Just spray paint a bunch of condoms.
Spray paint would not be my choice, but whatever floats your boat.
What about Sharpie? Does Sharpie work a little better?
That seems actually maybe worse.
Also, you'd have to like unroll them and then color them and then roll them back up. Oh, I'm alone. Oh, hi. How you doing? I can't hear you, Ryan.
Even if you had condoms, I still won't get laid.
You might have a better chance, though.
I doubt that.
F for Ryan.
We've arrived.
Ooh, Elizabeth White. People who are alone. Crucifix, ghost event, and dirty water.
Freaking dirty water. Crucifix is easy though.
Everyone, take a flashlight or an EMF.
You mean a thermometer?
Thermometer.
Or yes.
EMFs, yeah.
Okay. I have a tripod, a video camera, and a flashlight. I can't carry anything else.
I'd leave it until we maybe have a spot.
I'd leave the tripod for now. We have other cameras. You could always come back for the tripod.
Yeah, that can be second pass.
Yeah.
Someone grab the
book.
I'm
leaving the book. That's true, actually.
Book should be a first pass thing, because it takes a little time.
Yeah, because once we find it, what else should be first pass?
I was going to do the sensor, but I'll leave it.
Yeah. I actually have
the box, the ghost box, is good to do first pass.
We can do a second pass, though. The book, fine. I think, is the only thing that's required first. You're right.
Yeah, it just takes so long.
Yeah. It's just good to have it set up in the room.
Okay. Key. What was that key for?
Yeah, that's how we get in the building.
That's how we get in.
Yeah, someone's got to grab it every time. Are we ready?
Huh. Yep. Yeah.
Open the door!
I have the EMF.
Set him.
Okay, cool.
Awesome.
I've got thermometer.
Divide up the room.
I'll go bottom right.
Same deal. I'll do top right, bottom right. Yep.
I'll do
so. Ryan, you're bottom left.
Am I going top left then, or?
Yeah.
Are we trusting you enough to do one?
Yeah.
We were sticking together before.
It should be. Yeah. But I don't think he had EMF before, did he? I think if you see something pop up, you should be in that area, so it'll narrow it down.
Where are the stairs? Down further?
Down further.
Alright guys, don't die, alright?
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
I mean, we got 5 minutes. Those are famous last words.
He's right, you know.
Remember, keeping your ear out for any phones ringing. It means you should be close to that spot.
Daisy, Daisy.
Oh, what's the ghost name? Daisy?
No, it's something. I don't remember
Elizabeth,
what the name was.
Elizabeth White.
Yes, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth White. It's like a big old family. Everyone's name is like White or something.
The developers really need to improve the random name generator.
I saw a video. A group of people got a ghost named Thomas Thomas.
Incredible. That's great. I just heard an owl hoot. I swear.
Hoo hoo hoo
hoo. Here it is again.
Bow bow.
Oh, I can hear you, Kevin.
Oh, hi.
Hey.
Do you hear that?
I'm doing alright. You know, just hunting some ghosts.
I heard a phone ring.
How are you doing, dude?
I heard a phone ring.
There's a cold bathroom up here. Might be this room.
I don't hear any phone ring.
Wait, what was that, Alec?
I found a cold bathroom. Could be this.
Okay, I definitely just heard a phone ring. How cold?
I mean, cold enough that I would say. It's probably it.
Okay, I'll head over.
Is it below 10?
I'm in Fahrenheit. It's below 50, which is usually my threshold. Okay,
I think just turned on. 5! EMF 5! EMF 5!
Fun. Alright. This is definitely it.
Okay. Where are you guys?
Upstairs, left side.
Top left.
Okay, I'm walking around to this.
We have dirty water. Do we need dirty water?
Yes, I think so.
I don't have a camera. Take a picture.
I have a camera.
That's nice.
Guys, the ghost attacks people that are alone. I think I'm alone.
I am also.
Sounds like a you problem. But we still have like some time, probably like 2 minutes.
Hey guys.
Howdy.
Oh wait, where are you guys?
Where is it?
Oh, I see you guys. I'm coming.
You guys have way to mark it.
I'm coming, Elizabeth.
Should I drop the EMF?
Guys?
Where
are you guys?
EMF just went off.
Over here.
Where? Where's here?
Over here.
Oh.
EMF went to 3 that time.
Throw it on the corner. I'm gonna go back, grab a candle so we can mark the room.
Okay, wait, but where's the dirty sink? You gotta show me the dirty sink.
Yeah. Here, Ryan can get you. I'll go back too.
The bathroom?
One.
Great. Yep. Boom. Let's get out of here, man. Like Zoinks, man, we're getting out of here.
Just walk off the ledge. Why is there no railing there?
Hey, Elizabeth, you dumb bitch. We took a picture of your sink.
That's not up to code.
Elizabeth does not keep this place up to code.
I hate how when you have your flashlight in your hand, the normal button no longer work.
Ow. Daisy, Daisy.
You think the ghost will get pissed off if we calling it? We keep calling it the wrong name.
Probably not. All right, I'm putting down the thermometer. Don't need that shit anymore.
Nope.
We need the ghost box.
I have a video camera and a candle.
We don't really need the motion detector, I guess.
Honestly, we can run the room with the camera, though. Honestly.
Hmm?
Yeah, that's true. Mark the room with the camera on a tripod.
Yeah, I mean, that works pretty well, I feel like.
I've got both kinds of cameras right now.
Itself. Cool. That's perfect.
So I'm gonna get the, Someone get the box.
Ryan, did you get the box?
My hands are full.
Well, what do you got?
I have the tripod and video camera and flashlight.
Well, then put down the camera if you got a camera. Or the tripod, that works too.
When you change stuff in your inventory, you automatically drop the tripod.
Oh, that's really annoying.
That is super annoying.
The cameras keep changing.
What are we looking for here? Alright, ready to head back in?
Yep.
She can take an attack, so...
Does anyone have a camera? Like a regular camera?
Yes, I do.
Does, right?
I do.
Nice. Oh, yeah, you were taking the sink.
Yep, I took a picture of the sink. Sinky sink! Look at that dirty water. Look at how bad Elizabeth keeps this place.
No one found a Ouija board, though.
Nope, no Ouija.
No, where would it even be on this map?
It's in one of the classrooms.
It'd probably be with her.
Not necessarily.
Oh.
No, they're not always with the
By the way, apparently there is a child ghost. I've seen videos of it, and it seems terrifying.
We saw it earlier today.
Oh, well, I wasn't there.
We saw one game earlier, we saw it.
That sounds terrifying.
Is it new?
Yeah, they just added that one.
I don't think it's new.
Oh, really?
It was pretty freaky.
Yeah.
Elizabeth, we're coming up!
I mean, I hadn't seen it before, but I think we're still seeing a lot of the ghosts.
Look out, Elizabeth. I'm going to take your photo.
Take a photo, Elizabeth.
Take a photo, Elizabeth.
Should I drop the tripod picture right outside the bathroom?
Yeah, face it in. Like,
have pointing in there,
well,
you know?
Okay, yeah.
Not in the doorway, but yeah, you got it.
Up.
Wait. We both said the camera's on it.
Yep.
Are you in here?
Oh, we got the book.
Writing in it?
Book?
How many people are in this room?
Got them.
Are you here?
I'm getting nothing.
Well, you have to be alone. You have to be alone and the lights have to go off.
Didn't happen the last time. Work.
Yeah, but last time it was a ghost that didn't care. Alright.
Are you here? How many people are in this room?
We had EMF level 5 already, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Candle. Candelabra.
Did you die?
I think I'm getting whispers.
Nope. Sink, huh?
It's pretty clear.
It's
like,
pretty clear.
It says a word on the thing.
Yeah, I know, but, like, I think I hear something. There's, like, something in my ear.
I mean, that's probably the ghost.
That could just be the ghost
not,
doing ghost things.
That's not the, ghost box. Spirit box. I always forget what it's called. What are we looking for?
Spirit. It's a Revenant Shade Oni.
Are you in this room?
We're looking for Spirit Box or Oni.
Fingerprints.
Ghost orb. I'll check the cameras.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go back and check the cameras, I guess. Or I'll go with you, Andrew.
Cool. I think two should stay, two should go.
Well, yeah, because...
we're still working on finding the other stuff.
They can attack in pairs. Or she can attack solos.
Oh, is this ghost only, like, people that are alone?
Yeah. She's a lonely ghost.
I'm still worried ghost box won't work. I don't know how it works when it's only alone.
Yeah.
What do you mean? Like, I don't think we've ever successfully done ghost box, even if it's the ghost box, when it only hunts alone.
Oh.
Like, I don't know.
We need to get farther away from the person, right?
Yeah, I don't know. But it's also very dangerous.
Yeah, for sure.
I put down a second camera in there, too. Spooky.
Not seeing any fingerprints on anything.
Ooh, head cam, nice.
Yeah.
Did you, there's no fingerprints on that door that opened?
Doesn't look like it.
So it's probably not fingerprints then. So it's either ghost box or ghost orbs.
Yep, checks out.
We're not seeing ghost orbs right now, but sometimes it takes a while.
I just don't die with all my shit, if that's a thing.
You get a good insurance payout based on how much you spent. So it's not so bad.
I don't think your second camera worked.
No, I think I turned it off. Like, I don't think I turned it on. Real useful.
You gotta turn it on.
Oh, the door's closing! The door's closing! Can someone open up the bathroom door? Yeah, she shut the door a little bit. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank ya. We're not seeing ghost orbs. Honestly, it might be ghost box.
Stop shining your light in there.
Yeah, that's not helping.
Hey, Alec, turn on the camera behind you. There's a camera behind you. It's off right now. Turn it on.
Where?
Like on the sink ledge? Yeah, there you go.
Did you get it?
That's what phrase, though. Still 19 out of 19. Try again. You need to, like, pick it up and then put it down.
Yeah, it drops.
Still nothing.
Shout out to that car driving by.
Just heard footsteps.
You got probably fine.
You got footprints?
Yeah, they walked through the salt.
That's good. I don't know if that's not fingerprints, though. I don't think so.
I don't want to go in the bathroom by myself and then leave Alec by himself here.
I mean, fair.
You do that? Did you hit the cameras?
We'll look at her.
She's changing the cameras!
Dude, alright. Alright, Kevin, you're gonna stay here, alright? You have a lower sanity than me, alright? So you're gonna stay here and be safe. I'll go in there with him.
Okay.
You keep checking the cameras.
I'll keep checking the cameras.
Alright, I'm coming in.
Cool. I'm the guy in the chair, guys. Leave it to a lady to haunt a guy's locker, the guy's bathroom.
Have you guys been saying his name very much?
No.
Elizabeth White, she's a girl. Elizabeth White! How low is my sanity? Oh.
Did you put the crucifix down in a room?
Yep.
I heard a laugh! I heard a heartbeat.
I think she's might be coming.
You guys like Smokey?
Where'd you go, Andrew?
She's right there! She's in the bathroom! Oh god! Yeah, I just saw her. I just saw her. I think I got a picture.
Can I get an escort out of here?
She's closing the door again. It's a little girl ghost, by the way.
Yeah, I'm aware.
Oh, did you see her?
I saw her.
By the way, the only objective we have now is to prevent it with a crucifix, which we can't do anymore. So if we have all the evidence we need, we can leave.
I mean, we have a crucifix down, so I don't see why it wouldn't work.
Well, we didn't get the objective. Oh, wait, but it says that some objectives... Yeah, I know. Still no ghost orbs. Could it be? And you guys haven't seen your breath yet, right? Fuck, she's hunting. Who'd she kill?
She killed Ryan. He's real dead.
Oh, fuck. Did you take a picture of his body?
Sure did. It's really good. Let's see if I can see if his head through it now. I don't know, dude.
I think it's an Oni.
We have enough evidence to... What makes you do that?
Spirit box?
I mean, we did the spirit box.
We tried the spirit box, like, a lot.
I mean, but, like... Was he ever alone, though?
Oh, yeah, he was very alone, yeah.
Okay. I mean, otherwise it's... Fingerprints would make it a revenant? I haven't seen any ghost orbs, so I doubt it's a shade. Have you guys seen your breath in that room at all?
No.
Can't actually be that.
We're looking for temperatures, are we?
No, with what we have, it cannot be freezing temperatures. God damn it.
I don't know which one it is. Because, I mean, the black light, we've been showing it against everything that she touched. Nothing. The ghost orbs, you've been watching it consistently. Nothing.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's spirit. I think it's spirit box, and I just fucked up.
But, like, what are the descriptions of the ghost? Sometimes that helps.
Hold on.
Yeah.
So I think it's an Oni. Onis are cousins of demons that possess extreme strength. Active when people are nearby.
More active when people are nearby and have been seen moving objects. No, they didn't move any objects.
There weren't that many objects
to move, yeah. I guess.
I don't know, that's the only one that makes sense to me.
A remnant will travel at significantly faster speed with hunting. I don't know.
I mean, if fingerprints do count, or if footprints do count as fingerprints, then yeah, it's a revenant. No question.
They don't. That's just not how it works.
It doesn't. Yeah.
Then it's nothing else. Unless I missed ghost orbs. What does the shade do?
I bet you're watching it so much.
Being shy means the ghost will be harder to find. Ghost will not enter hunt mode if there is multiple people nearby. So not,
I mean,
not shade.
Hunt mode. Not shade. So it's not ghost orbs.
I'm thinking Oni, man.
Could be Oni.
Yeah. I don't know, the fingerprints are kind of weird sometimes.
Fingerprints are kind of weird. And so is the spirit box. Yeah.
What is, if it's the fingerprints, it's Revenant.
Yeah.
I kind of lean towards Revenant.
I'm leaning towards Oni. I've got a feeling.
More active when people are nearby.
I mean, we can do separate guesses, too.
True. Yeah.
We don't all have to agree on it. I personally think it's Revenant.
So, I mean, so... Spirit box is for Oni, and it says being more active will make the Oni easier to find and identify. Like, I feel like we were pretty active. So the spirit box should have worked.
I don't know.
I agree. I'm going to go Revenant, but...
I'm going Oni.
I mean, it's just a guess.
I know, me too. I'm going Oni. I feel it in my bones.
That's fine.
What's the thing? Fingerprints?
Yeah.
You might be right. It's like a 50-50, pretty much.
Yeah.
But like, I feel like we did. if we didn't get it and it isn't Oni, we need to figure out how the spirit box works. Because I thought we were doing everything right there.
Yeah. Okay.
Ready? Let's go.
Well, I'm probably wrong.
I don't know. I think you should go do it, dude. It's 50-50, really.
I know. I've selected Oni. Anyway. It's selected in my book. It's Oni.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Ah!
Nice.
Hey, damn it.
It's not $10.
The fingerprints are just weird.
I died for nothing.
30. Okay.
You died for us to get...
How good was your insurance?
More time.
I bet pretty good.
Yeah, right?
Get back.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm going to step away. I'm going to go to the bathroom. Close myself in this closet. Going to pee in here. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back.
Well, I just moved all of my stuff, except I added a regular flashlight and kept my head cam.
There you go. Alright, we're doing a small house to break up the larger ones.
Yeah?
Easy.
Recommend a team size? One. So we'll fly by.
I don't think we're ready.
You don't think so?
No.
I'm gonna put that on a motion sensor, right?
Ooh, motion sensor. Getting fancy.
If there's any motion in that house, I'll know.
Fancy. What if I, like, jerk off in the room? Will you know?
Probably.
Noted. All right. Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, hey, guys.
Howdy.
Oh, God.
Jennifer Thompson. Hey.
Jennifer Thompson. Okay. I've got thermometer and EMF.
I got thermometer and book.
Got the annoying tasks this time.
Oh, what is that? Water. Picture.
Photo smudge water.
Smudge sticks. Oh, jeez, dude. No water.
No water, luckily, but smudge, photo, and I mean, the last one's beginning.
Yeah.
Smudge this will be
I
easy.
I brought an extra smudge stick, so we have two chances for it. Ready, guys? Cool.
I clicked the button.
Always.
It is raining.
Uh-oh. That's a bad sign.
Welcome.
I'm going. Oh, there's no upstairs. I'm going downstairs.
No upstairs. The one person now.
Speedrun. Get the speedrun going, boys.
I'm going downstairs.
Oh, hey, Bone.
Oh, wait.
Downstairs.
I'm getting like 10 degrees, 8 degrees, 8 degrees, 10, 8. Yeah, it's downstairs. It's in the basement.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Alright, get out so I can talk to us.
Oh, yeah, this is it.
You gotta leave Ryan alone. What happened?
Ghost box.
It says adult.
Cool. Ghost box. Okay, keep talking to it. It'll last 5 minutes or 3 minutes.
Okay.
Silver isn't asking where it is. If you want to, yeah?
Yeah, 3 minutes, yeah.
Ask it how the day is going.
I'm taking a camera. I've got a video camera and an EMF. I'm coming back in. Ryan, you good?
Breath.
You see your breath?
Yes.
Okay, freezing temps. Are you downstairs still?
Easy.
Yeah.
Lovely. No writing. What else did I bring? Let's see if we can play.
Oh god, you hear that?
Heartbeat
was
that was
yeah,
very loud heartbeat.
Yeah, right? Something spooky was going on.
Okay, I'm gonna leave real quick. I'm going with you, Ryan.
Do you have a camera?
I'm going back for a photo camera. some pretty good camera placement, am I right?
Yeah, if only I brought my tripod. Because I think she's more so by those shelves.
It's a wraith, a mare, or a demon. Little more than a minute left.
What's like the distinguisher between those three?
What'd I say, wraith, mare, demon?
Yeah.
We're dealing with a wraith, a mare, or a demon.
Does the board say I got a picture? Because I just took a picture of her.
Oh, okay. I don't know yet. Yes, you got a picture of her. We need to use smudge sticks now.
Cool. Something beep. Oh, the motion sensor.
Okay, a demon will have ghost writing. A mare will have ghost orbs. And a wraith will have fingerprints.
Fingerprints
again.
Fingerprints,
yeah.
Fingerprints, dude. Alright, I'll keep the camera. I'll keep the.
I just saw a light flash on this camera.
Let me drop EMF and I'll pick up some sponge sticks too.
Check out that sweet photo, guys.
Oh wait, do we only have one lighter?
We only have one lighter.
So two sponge sticks. Where do you guys see the pictures? Then. Press J.
Well, we can use one, and then if it fails, we can try another one. Right here, on the picture. Well, you can also check your book, I guess.
Alright.
Yeah, I always look at the book. I don't know where you guys look. I don't. What are you looking at?
I mean, I just set up the camera in such a nice position, I thought you could look at it.
Oh, I see.
Let me see if I can see the picture.
Nice. It's easier to see in the journal, for sure.
I mean, yeah, but it's more fun to see in the real life.
More authentic.
Okay, hold on, guys.
I don't see ghosts.
We have to make it interact with something, and then you have to shine the light on it, like, right away.
Oh, like, right away? It goes away?
Yeah, it goes away, yeah.
Yeah, you should stay there, Ryan, look for ghost sometimes. Orbs. I got a photo camera.
As it goes away. I'll try to smudge it, whatever that means.
Yeah.
Oh, I passed the stairs. The smudgening.
Thompson.
Jennifer Thompson's sister.
Turn the lights over here again. By the bed.
What?
I don't know, I thought I saw something.
Jennifer Thompson, turn on the lights.
Jennifer Thompson, turn on the lights.
Turn on the lights. Turn on the lights.
Turn
Jennifer
off
Thompson,
the lights.
Turn off the lights.
Jennifer Thompson, turn off the lights.
Either way.
Turn off the lights, Jennifer.
I see it. Get a picture.
Where? I can't see it.
It's on there right now. I see a fingerprint.
Up. Look up. To the right.
Up more.
And left. Or right.
Or left. I don't know.
Do you see it?
No.
It's just to the right of the switch.
Can't see it, no.
There shouldn't be anything to the left of the switch. Or the right of the switch.
It's just to the right of the switch. There's a clear fingerprint.
Step back. Because you're, like, have it really zoomed in. You see it still?
No.
I mean, if you see it, then you see it.
Step to the right, or look to the right?
I mean, it's right on, it's on the switch cover, like.
No, I don't.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
It's gotta be it.
Oh.
Wait, shine to the left, then.
Yeah, look to the left.
Left?
Oh, wait. Oh, there it is. Turn off your light.
There you go.
Hold on.
There you go.
Look up. I think I, oh,
man,
maybe.
What a mess.
I think I got it. We're good. Let's leave. Oh, oh, she's coming.
Smudge it.
Time to go.
There she is.
It's right there.
Smudge it.
I didn't get her.
Did you smudge it?
I smudged it.
Oh. You smudged it. Did it work, you think?
I tried.
Yeah. Ryan, did it smudge on the thing? I didn't see anything.
No, on the board, Ryan, behind you.
Is the objective complete? Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah.
Wow. Wait, so how'd you do it? What'd you do?
I saw the ghost and I immediately smudged.
What does it mean to smudge, though?
I lit it.
Oh, you didn't have it lit. You saw the ghost, and you lit it.
Yeah.
It's a mare! It's a wraith. Sorry, it's a wraith.
So there were fingerprints?
Fingerprints.
Oh, yeah, fingerprints.
I think that's it. I think we did it. We did all the objectives. We... successfully. Oh my god, it's hunting right now.
Bro, I know, right? We got out of there just in time.
Just smudging, dude. It delays it, so.
Not that much, though. It said greatly delays. Delayed it just long enough to get the heck out of there. No, the smudge stick.
Doesn't work as well.
Okay.
It doesn't. It only delays those spirits.
Ryan?
I'm gonna yell it through the front door.
Okay, go ahead.
What's the bitch's name? Jennifer Thomas. Or Thomas.
Hey, yo, Jenny!
I got your car keys! Jennifer! I got your car keys! You can't go anywhere, Jennifer! Get the fuck out of my phone.
I gotta sleep.
Yeah. So bright. Turn off the freaking light. Yeah. Oh god. He's here.
He's in here with you. We can leave now.
Alright, well, yeah, very successful.
Yeah, very successful.
I don't think we've ever done all of the things.
Amazing. Too successful, if you ask me.
I agree.
That worked out too well.
Oh, hi, Danny.
Welcome back.
Hey.
Bone evidence. Someone picked up a bone.
Sure did.
Nice. Let me take a picture before I pick it up.
I'm level 11.
I unlocked an intermediate difficulty.
Hey.
Dude. Like, I know you have a shorter setup time. I'm buying another lighter.
Thank you, I was about to.
So, my plans for big boy plays really isn't that worth it, because once you get one response from the ghost box, you really don't need to do anything else, and I'm just trying to
be
a ghost adventures ghost hunter now, just trying to have a conversation with a ghost.
Hey, you in here? You up?
Hey!
Well, look at all these great pictures I took. Most of them are of Ryan. I think it just takes the last six incredible photos that are taken.
Incredible.
Such a mess.
Truly amazing. All right, who's the host? Oh, Asylum.
Oh yeah, nice. Baby.
Oh, we're going big. Apparently.
Go. Load up, boys. We're going big.
It's you that has to ready up.
I gotta end my stuff.
Yeah, you're the ready man.
Alright.
I am the
ready man. It's the kids that are the problem.
Damn kids. One of my guppies died.
Aw.
Yeah.
Get some F's in the chat.
She was 12 hours old. But luckily, the local fish store replaced it for free.
Nice.
So now we have.
Just died from shock.
We don't know. She was also we thought she was gold, but she might have just been really sick.
Yeah. I assume you put in a bag and had it in the water for a bit, right?
Yeah. So what we do?
That's figured.
Yeah. I'll tell you when we load in.
All right.
That's right, because you've kept fish all your life, right?
Yeah, my parents have a saltwater tank.
Yeah, I've seen that before. Yeah, I like that. I want that.
Mm-hmm. It's very expensive.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Can you still hear me?
Yep.
No. So what we did was put them in the bag. we kept them in the bag, and then put the bag in the aquarium. Let that sit for 30 minutes, and then we opened a small hole in the bag. And then we every 5
there
minutes we poured an ounce of water into the bag for six times like over 30 minutes, and then we poured them out into a net and put them in the tank.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you got it.
Okay, that's what I thought.
That's even that's a super cautious way to do it.
Oh yeah. I think the fish was just sick before we bought her.
Yeah, probably. That's the case with a lot of fish.
Yeah.
And, you know, fish stores are...
Well, I lost him. Hey! Fuck, this place is big.
How many levels are there?
I don't want to know.
Maybe just one, actually.
If it dies, it dies.
If we die, we die. Fuck, this place is huge.
Yeah.
I mean, I made that joke about the fish, but...
I know.
The game loaded in as I was saying it.
Oh, hey.
Yo. Oh, it's good.
There's two floors.
Lovely.
Alright, I got book, thermometer, light.
I've got EMF and
Robinson. Classic ghost name.
Oh my god, dude. He's ginormous.
Yeah.
Should I?
Carl Robinson.
I'm not gonna put the book down. I'm gonna get this motion sensor.
Fair.
Yeah, that's smart.
Andrew.
There isn't a thermometer or EMF for me to take.
There's no EMF?
I took the EMF. Do you want the EMF? Do you want the EMF? Oh. I'll give you the EMF.
Yeah, drop one of them.
I can take the tripods.
No. We'll do a second round.
Andrew,
want to take, I don't know.
Andrew, what were you saying about
the glow stick, honestly.
About the aquarium? I didn't know.
Yeah, I'll take a glow stick, yeah.
Oh,
there are two floors.
Yeah.
They let you return it within like 2 days.
Oh yeah.
Because they're like, yeah, that's our bad.
Ours said 3 days.
A lot of aquariums do not take good care of their fish.
No.
Sadly.
No. We found one near us that seems to do an okay job. So.
Yeah.
So we like them. Are we good
Speaking
to go?
Speaking as someone who's worked at a grocery store that sold goldfish, I can approve. I can attest to that.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do it.
Oh, what? God! What is this?
I really don't like that.
It echoes?
I don't like that.
It echoes. It echoes! This is terrible. This is terrible. We didn't decide where we're going.
I'm already lost.
Lost. Bathroom?
Isn't there a stairway a little bit to the right?
I don't know. I don't like this.
I think I'm gonna stick together with Ryan. You know, just do this in pairs this time.
Okay. Hey, Andrew, how's it going?
It's going well. It's going well.
We have until about 10:30 until the ghost attacks, I think. Oh, it's a basement!
Oh my god, dude. Let's check the basement.
It's a basement, guys. It's not an upstairs. It's a basement.
Even better.
Oh, I don't like this.
Oh, I hate this.
I do not like... Oh, no.
This is the worst.
Who designed this game?
They're evil.
Oh, do not like.
Who the heck? Why? Why would they do this?
Okay, I'm gonna go. I also hate doors that open like inward. That was there's a second door too.
Nope. There's a second door in there?
It was like to like a small supply closet.
Okay. God damn, dude. Oh, I freaking opened out. Oh, there's a supply closet. It's the box ghost.
Ooh, a TV.
Ooh.
I bet they don't even get Hulu down here.
This is where all the action is.
Hulu? This is a locker room.
You can't go in the girls' locker room, dude. That's not okay.
I'm sorry, I'm leaving.
Jeez.
I'm an asshole. I know it.
You're freaking pervert.
Yep.
Anything yet, guys?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna keep going.
Smart man.
I have found spray paint.
Okay.
Good job.
Place a couple motion detectors and then go back to the van for this?
Maybe, I don't know. Or maybe like sound detectors? I think they cover more area.
Yeah, like a combo of those.
It's not in here.
I think the basement is clear.
At least our half of the basement.
Yeah.
Have you guys checked the basement yet?
No.
No. Our half of the basement seems to be clear. So,
you can go ahead and do the whole basement.
Oh, thanks. Really,
generous. Freaking assholes. You think it's been 5 minutes yet?
Got like 2 minutes left. Not looking good for us.
Okay, it's good.
Keep going forward.
It's not looking good, no. Yep, keep going forward.
Yep, there's the stairs where we came down. That's nice.
Mm-hmm. God, I hate this.
Yeah.
This is awful.
Just remember, Andrew.
I don't want to be in one of these rooms. Like, I know we're checking it, but just, I don't want it. Freaking garbage room.
Just remember, we have a long way to go to the van.
Oh, what's in here? Oh, no.
I don't like this at all.
Why? Why is this happening?
Well, not that room.
I get that big makes it harder, but it's so tedious.
It is a little tedious. I don't think we have the right strat for it either, though.
Must not.
Like, we're also a little scaredy bitches.
And we are sticking together, yeah, that's slowing things down.
Yeah, that's true, true.
But in, like, high school, I mean, I guess we found it pretty fast, spreading out of high school, actually.
It wasn't too bad, but it is still just checking so many
it
rooms.
It still takes a while. But, I mean, you know, that's part of the challenge because we only have 5 minutes of safety.
Right, the time
is
10:30.
Yeah, the ghost will probably be active now.
Yeah. Is there one or two?
Always one.
What the fuck? I hate it, dude. What is this?
Nice little cafeteria.
Oh my god. Freaking Stalin's in here.
Kitchen. Another cafeteria. Stalin? What?
Yeah, dude. There's a little room in there that has a picture of Stalin.
Oh, nice.
Or a Stalin-like.
Who's doing homework in here? In the cafeteria room?
Yeah, right?
Kind of madman.
Any ghost signs from you guys at all?
Nothing.
Oh, wait. Andrew, what about this room?
How big is this basement? I think that might be way upstairs, but yeah, you're right. We should check it.
This one doesn't even have phones.
I know, right?
Oh, the breaker box.
It's not.
That's nice.
This is the worst place for I come in here to turn
off. Oh, the breaker box is downstairs, guys.
Real deep downstairs, too. Real deep.
Turn the power off.
It's on already.
Oh, okay.
Not seeing anything yet.
Nope, nothing. It's real warm.
See, like, if it's the right on the first floor, we won't check it for, like, a long time. So that's the downside of this.
Yeah. We did go, like, straight downstairs.
We did. I mean, which is, it may have been straight downstairs, so it may have been good, but
yeah.
There's so many of these big rooms.
Nothing.
Man.
I'm starting to doubt we're even going to find the room before it kills
us. It's possible that we won't.
Another trash room.
Yeah, right? Two trash rooms? Really? Oh, there's stairs up to their side.
That's lovely. Really, just a lovely building you have here, Carl.
Is the name Carl?
Carl Robinson.
Carl Robinson.
More like Dumb Bitchinson.
We are heading to the base.
Oh.
We already got it covered.
Yeah.
We're
down here right now.
Head over to the first floor on the right side.
Oh, my lights. My light just flashed.
That's not good. What do you mean your light just flashed?
It turned off and on.
No.
It sure did.
No, it didn't. No.
Yep, it totally did.
I don't like that.
What is this hellscape? What is this?
It's an asylum.
Freaking insane.
Ooh, storage room. Nice.
Yeah, storage room.
Nothing.
Is there any rooms hidden back there? It doesn't look like it. This is a huge storage room. What are they storing?
Cookies.
Why do they need this much storage?
Cookies. It's an asylum. Okay. They gotta keep them happy.
Where are you guys right now? I think you're on the right side.
Basement.
We're on the bottom left side.
Bottom left side, yeah.
We only checked a little bit of the right side before we ran into the basement and we decided to come down here. Okay, so you're coming to the right side?
No, we're still in the basement on the left side.
Oh, so you're finishing up the basement?
Correct.
Gotcha. So we're gonna start the right side.
Correct.
Yes, please. Basement's huge, bro.
Another storage room?
Good to know.
God, they gotta have a lot of cookies.
It's so large.
So many cookies, guys.
The third storage room.
Bet they got those Auntie Ams down here.
Damn right. I think we're nearing the end. I think we're finally nearing the end of this basement.
So we either missed it or it's right side.
It's gotta be right side. I mean, we were pretty thorough, I feel like. Another freaking storage.
Alright, basement's looking clear. Hopefully it's on the right side.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright. This guy.
That was me. Carl Robinson, close the door, please.
Hey, can you just close all the doors? That'd be great, Carl Robinson.
See the ghost, we see the ghost.
Alright, on the right side, huh?
It's marked the door, heading back to the...
I know, right?
Alright, let's go back to the van.
That's good. Yeah, let's go back.
Did you find the room, though?
I mean, the ghost appeared before us, so...
That doesn't mean it was the room.
That's fair. Okay, well, we're running for our lives because the ghost appeared before
us. I mean, that's fair.
Did you get a picture of it?
I think we should...
Wait off cameras.
Get off cameras. Yeah. Oh, shit, dude. Where the hell are we? I mean, this way?
I don't know.
Oh, exit. Yeah, exit. This way. Cool. I think we need to try to find where their light is and verify it's the right room.
Is it this way?
I think this way.
Pretty sure it's...
No, I think it's the right.
I hear them.
Yeah? I don't hear them. There you go.
Oh, cool. Oh, there's the van. Right here. Andrew, right here.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, but we need to take the room.
What? You want to go now?
Yeah, why not?
Oh, okay. Should I just get a camera?
We are saying it's still fine.
Should I get a camera?
No, that's fine. Well, we need to verify it's the right room.
Oh, I don't like this, Andrew.
No, it's not too late. They went this way. They went this way, I guess.
Wait, what way?
This way?
Andrew?
Oh, there you go. Here you go.
I don't like it.
There's their light.
You guys find the room?
Oh.
We're approaching it right now.
I don't like this game anymore.
some old bitch.
Oh, she's here.
I think
she
it's
was
a guy
right there. He, like she said, it was a she. This isn't the room.
No.
Wait. Oh, maybe. No. I'm seeing 12.9. I'm not seeing it drop.
That's the
below.
Verdict.
No.
I don't think this is the room.
Not the room.
It was in this corner.
That doesn't mean that this is the room, though.
Shut up and let me have this, alright?
It means that she's probably somewhere over here, though.
Like, pretty sure it's a guy.
Around here.
No. His name's
I mean,
Carl.
Bizarre. It was a woman.
Or is it Carol?
Maybe Carol. It looked like a girl to me.
Okay, could have been Carol.
Definitely looked like a woman.
It could have been Carol, okay?
I mean, I mean, someone double checked the temperatures, but I didn't see it drop consistently below 12.
No, I checked it too. I mean, it was a little bit lower, but not.
It was lower, but not. Yeah.
That could still be it, though. It's kind of tricky.
It is a little tricky. I'll
he didn't get any EMF reading. Ryan didn't, so that's not a good sign.
Andrew, where are
he's
you?
Fine.
I went back to check out the room again.
Oh, okay.
I think she's still over here. I mean, I'm seeing really consistent temperatures, and it was just slightly lower there. Could be.
She's not in this room. The room is fine, but it's like the hallway right here.
Oh, please, not another hallway.
Yeah, right? Although, I think she might just be moving around. Well, one of our objectives is to get EMF activity, so holding on to that.
Yeah, definitely keep that going.
The EMF should also help find the room, so. Could they also haunt a hallway?
Yes.
Yep, they sure can.
We had it happen once in a house.
It was a real pain. Still nothing. What if it's like in a utility closet?
I mean, we've been checking those. Closets.
Well, I'm just assuming like maybe something like a closet that's around here. Listen, I'm just throwing ideas and seeing what sticks.
I mean, fair?
Yeah. Pretty low on ideas.
I'm just not seeing it anywhere.
It's just slightly colder in here. That's the only thing that
I mean, we can set it up in there.
I doubt it, though.
But I mean,
it seems kind of crazy.
Like right here. It's cold.
How many video cameras do we
have?
I have one on me.
Oh, I saw 42 in this hallway for a second.
Yeah, right, the hallway. I think it's the hallway. I hate it, but I think it's the hallway.
Ugh.
Yeah,
hell
right
yeah. Now.
It's like right on the spot.
It's like moving around.
I don't see what you guys are seeing.
I mean, you gotta get the spot just right. I saw it for like a second there. I saw it right where I'm standing for like 1 second.
Oh, five. It was five right here. See, that just means, I think that just means the ghost is here. Doesn't mean necessarily that the room is here. But yeah, it's like, it's wandering general. Around here, so it has to be close.
Carol!
It could be below, maybe? Maybe we just missed it below?
Below?
Like on the basement floor.
Do they go through floors like that?
I think they do.
I don't think most do. I think one can go through walls, but... Even then, I don't know about floors.
Oh, 3.2, she's right here. She was literally standing right
here. Carol!
I think we should set up a camera on this hallway. That's the only lead.
Yeah.
No one has the tripod, though.
Oh, we have to go back. It's pretty close, but...
Okay.
Go ahead and check this door. Nothing. Oh, this door... too.
The second door too. Well, third door too.
God, there's a lot of. I wonder how many of these we missed.
So many freaking doors.
There's so many like doors and doors.
Doors on doors on doors on doors on doors.
Doors on doors and doors.
Core.
A door.
How do we leave?
I actually watched that episode.
Oh yeah?
What the fuck is that?
That was me fucking with the lights.
You're an ass. I legitimately thought it was my flashlight starting to flash like that. No, no, no.
No, we want her to come into the van.
Yeah, I don't like how close we are parked to this. I don't like that at all.
Right? It's a bold choice.
I'll hold on to the EMF because we need that.
Yeah,
we need I've got both kinds of cameras now.
Grab the tripod.
I can't.
I'll grab the tripod.
Okay.
Got it.
I'm out of drink.
Yeah, anytime you change items in your inventory, you drop the tripod.
Which I guess kind of makes sense.
I can't pick it up anymore. Oh, there you go. Got it. Does someone still have a temperature? Mm. Or I'll hold. I still have it. So
you still got okay, temperature?
Got okay, cool. So I'll still have it, but everyone else can drop theirs. Make sure we have a video camera.
I've got both kinds of cameras.
Crucifix. Maybe.
Okay, that works. I have the crucifix, yeah.
Cool.
All
right, let's head back in.
Yeah. This is a tough one.
I know, right? It's just so large. I'm still not convinced that we have the right area, but it's the only thing we have so far. So
yeah, it's the only sign we've seen. Yeah. I don't know where else we go. I mean, we scoured the place. It's the only reading we have.
I mean, yeah. I think we should still check downstairs real fast. But we'll keep that after we set up a little bit.
What was that noise?
Hanging around.
You okay?
Is that you guys?
No.
Doing what?
That banging
sounded like
noise?
Something just dropped a mic.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard that too.
I might have done something. Or I might have knocked my mic with my water bottle or something.
Am I supposed to put a camera here?
It didn't sound like something. Yeah.
Oh, facing kind of which
facing
way?
Facing the book. The way towards the light.
Can someone shine a camera on the light? Oh, I got it. Eh.
Everyone shine their.
There we go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just go check downstairs. If I die, you're just downstairs. Oh, 3.7. She was standing right there.
Right.
Carol, show yourself.
Oh, 4.1? 4.7? Oh, 6.3. It's freaking freezing here.
It might be here.
12,
is it the
6,
stairwell?
5, 4, 4, 5. I mean, it's consistent. It's the stairwell, guys.
It's the stairwell.
It's the freaking stairwell.
Let's move over here.
All right.
Okay. Guys, yeah, it's gotta be the stairwell.
Wait. Oh, we're getting the video camera.
Yep. Stairwell.
Tab got the camera.
So we were getting low temperatures when we were standing against this wall. That's what it was.
Can someone else grab the tripod?
I was standing against that wall.
I got it. Oof. That was lucky.
Oosh, oosh.
Oh, my bad. Didn't mean to drop that there. There you go.
Oh, watch out.
She's hunting. Run.
Oh, I'm locked out. I'm locked out. I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
Drop your light.
Is that really what it is?
I don't talk.
I'm dead. Bye, guys.
person down.
That's interesting. I put the group six down.
In the Cyril?
Yep, did it like a second ago.
Yeah, that's right. See it. Okay, well. Goodbye, Kevin. That sucks.
I'm all alone!
I mean, what's the difference?
I mean, it hunts one person. So, one person.
It's gonna get one person either way, right?
Okay, what are we looking for here? So, we have nothing. We have absolutely nothing. Oh boy. You
want
a ghost spot?
Gotta be a long one.
Right?
I mean, might as well.
Yeah, I mean, I just have to keep looking. I'll do the EMF, I guess. Someone have black light?
I do, but I'm wondering if I should switch to the smudge stick.
Not a terrible idea. We still have no EMF on it? It's weird. It literally attacked us.
Yeah, it's weird.
I wonder if there's something that's on here that says EMF.
Yeah, I agree.
No, it's not shade,
because
it attacked us when they're
people. Hmm. Okay.
Does that rule necessarily apply if it's hunting? Oh no. I feel a presence here. It's as if Kevin's here.
Ooh.
I'm not getting anything on EMF. He probably isn't here. He's dead. Gotta let him go.
Kevin, if you are here, please give us a sign.
I'm here! Help me!
Shouldn't it be the camera just before the end?
Help me, Ryan! Help me!
Maybe not. One more. Probably not. Well, that's the two head cams.
Oh, you're right. You're right. Yeah. I thought we had it on before. Oh, yeah. It's just okay. Honestly, the camera's useless. It's a camera that shows that exact same spot. God,
there's something happening.
Oh yeah. Oh, a little bit.
All right, let's go, boys.
Yes, let's go and pretend that life is normal. Ha ha ha.
Should I just have the ghost box running in the hallway?
No,
like
right
now.
Point.
Yeah, I mean you can, but
I'm shivering because I'm cold and scared.
Light, there you go.
Are you in the stairway?
No ghost riding. Here, let's leave now.
Are you here?
I'm gonna go hide in this room because all this guy's gonna stay alive.
How many ghosts are here?
Very clear that we're nowhere near it.
Yeah, right.
What are you doing here?
He's possessed.
You protect me.
Are you dead? Did you die here? Are you here?
Yeah, right.
I can fucking hear you guys.
What?
I'm
also
not getting anything.
Alright, that's fine.
Alright. There's nothing to interact with here, though.
There is the slight switch.
The light switch. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's turn it on. And
Carol, can you turn off this light?
Carol Baskins, turn off that light.
Carol Baskins.
Can you turn off the light? Can you turn off this light?
That you can't turn off this light, Carol.
But you can't turn off that light, Carol. That all about?
Hmm? Okay. Motion?
I put down a motion can.
Okay.
That way we know if they're coming. If she's coming from that way, we'll see the light gone on, and then we can run the other way.
Yeah.
Carol Baskin, turn off this light.
Can you turn off the light, Carol? Bet you can't.
Turn off the light. Can you turn off the light? Can you turn off the light? Show us a sign.
Are you here?
Show us your work when you're up against the wall.
My God, these motion sensors fucking suck. All right, new plan. We're gonna have it this way.
Oh, lights flicker.
Carol,
I thought.
Check the light. See if you touch it.
Oh, hunt.
Oh, run.
Where is she?
I closed the door and she opened it behind me.
Oh my God.
It was fucking awful. Turn off the light, you coward. You don't just attack us. What the heck?
Right? I feel like we must not have the room because that thing is not stopping anything. I don't have my thermometer.
But it was... Yeah, right? The thermometer was at like 4 the whole time on the stairway. As soon as I left it, it went up to 15. When I stood against the wall on this side, it was... I'm gonna check cameras, or someone wanna check cameras. I'm not sure who. So they can see ghost orbs. Go for it.
Am I going back on myself?
Yeah, you'll be fine, dude.
You're walking away from the danger zone.
Yeah, you stood in
the ghost box.
Highway to the danger zone.
Dude, we haven't found
lava.
Oh, no, that's you, right? That was you, right?
Was it me?
That was not you.
Boundary.
That was not you.
Not
that was
me?
Her.
You don't think so?
It was not you. No.
Alright.
She doesn't activate the EMF. She does not activate.
She doesn't seem like
EMF.
It. Right? It's weird.
I don't understand. I thought all ghosts activate the EMF a little bit. Oh,
she's coming.
There she is. Oh, she got like a hook. That's crazy. Look at that. She's kind of slow. Ooh, the old hag. It's a lovely noise you make, Carol.
She's right outside my door. Nope, we're all alive. She's fucking chasing me, dude. She hates my guts. That was fucking terrifying. She came up the stairs. She came up those stairs. I saw her on the camera. She came up the stairs.
Dude, I feel like we should just leave. This is not going well.
Yeah,
Kevin's gonna get bored.
Yeah, let's leave. We haven't found any information. Kevin's just sitting there doing nothing.
Nah, I'm fine.
No ghost orbs, no nothing? I like that, narrow down a little bit.
I didn't see any ghost orbs, well, mostly because there was the light on in that stairway.
Oh, no, yeah. Whoops. Should have turned it off. Alright.
Oh, okay.
We did?
Oh, shit.
I can't open it, go hide.
Okay, let's see if we just let's sit for a second.
On this camera, I saw her, when the first attack happened, I saw her come up the stairs.
Interesting. So it's got to be something that does not use EMF. So it's...
I mean, she did attack twice in a very short amount of time.
Yeah. But
not freezing temperatures either, because that would be obvious.
Well, okay.
Yeah, because otherwise, it could be... could be a poltergeist, because there's no objects to throw.
Kevin, you got any ideas?
I'm dead, man.
It could be. I mean, if we didn't find any evidence, really, but, like, Sully was attacking so often, I'm thinking maybe demon.
Demon? I mean, it did attack a lot. But it has freezing temperatures. I mean, if it was around us, our breath would go down. Yeah. I don't think it's EMF-5, and I don't think it's freezing temperatures. But I think with those two in mind, I mean, it's just a really guess in the dark. It could be a demon,
Oni?
No Oni? EMF-5, though.
That is also true. I'm just
feels
looking
like
at the strings.
We didn't even get ghost riding. Like, usually ghost riding is so easy to get.
I know. So it's definitely not ghost riding. Well, we don't know, because we don't know if
we don't know.
Found the room. But, I'm just trying to get rid of things that even if you didn't find the room, you can cross off. Like, EMF-5, that doesn't have to be in the room. And
like freezing, I'm pretty
confident that's not just
it's not freezing, honestly.
Sure. Yeah,
I feel like you would have seen freezing.
Why not?
Like fingerprints, it could definitely be fingerprints. It could 100% be ghost orbs, and it could be spirit box.
Oh, I was gonna say revenant, but EMF level 5.
It could be EMF, but I think like if we open that up, then it's like any ghost.
I think revenant would have killed more of us. Like,
you think
the faster hunting speed.
Oh yeah, no, I ran from it, so it's not fast.
Yeah, I don't think it's a revenant.
Yeah. I don't know, dude. It's
could
pretty
be
much a shot in the dark.
Yeah. All the ones with unique strengths that I think... It's like... Well, for Banshee, when it says only target one person at a time, does that mean they have to be alone?
I don't think we're in the right room.
Oh, no.
I think it's poltergeist. I think the room was like a room downstairs or something.
No, I know this has freezing temperatures and spirit box. What about Wraith?
No.
I mean, we don't know if it can fly. But we didn't try any salts.
Yeah, there's nothing to say for or against Wraith.
Man, dude.
Sorry, kitty.
It's a rough one.
Honestly, I'm just gonna go demon, because it was attacking so often.
Yeah, I definitely can see that, for sure. And the EMF maybe just wasn't working. I think we should do three different things, though.
Increase our odds of someone making some money.
What are the next two closest things?
I would think poltergeist, but it's like poltergeist is almost ineffective. What does that mean? It doesn't kill in an empty room?
Well, because it can't throw stuff, I think.
Yeah, but that's not how ghosts kill you anyways. So, ineffective, would that mean it doesn't show many signs? In which case, poltergeist,
Could be.
Going poltergeist!
I'm gonna go poltergeist.
Yeah.
Me too!
I think Banshee is an okay guess, because it really targeted Andrew over and over.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, that's true.
He's out for bum.
I almost want to just put Banshee as well, if it's going with that.
Yeah, put whatever.
I mean, you do Banshee, yeah.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah, I guess. Don't feel good. Hopefully one of us gets it right.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Oh, didn't tell me.
Welcome back. I've got some
what?
After all that, it just freaking crashes.
What was it?
We don't know.
I said poltergeist.
What?
I guess poltergeist.
That was my guess too.
I don't think we were in the right room because every time she attacked, she had to come up the stairs. She didn't spawn in the stairwell. She had to come up the stairs. So I think it was somewhere below the stairs. I don't know where, but
we missed it then. Somehow we missed it. It was so cold in the stairs.
I know, but like every time the hunt, because I watched the hunt start like three times, and she never started in the stairwell.
Interesting. Okay.
Huh. So we missed the room somehow.
It always took a few minutes before I saw her. She was creepy. She had like a giant like roadhog hook.
Dude, was she following me?
Oh yeah. Like, both times I watched her hunt you, she was, like, right on your butt.
I know!
The one time she went into, like, the waiting room area, like, went to one corner, then went to the other corner, and never checked the side room you were in. That was close.
Dude, she was freaking banging around behind me like a mad woman.
Yeah, I was trying to get into, the laundry room you guys were in, but she closed the door on me, so I couldn't, and I was kind of like, I guess I was gonna die in the hallway, and I turned off my light, and I'm just like standing there in the corner, I'm gonna take a picture of her, and so I snapped my camera once, didn't see her, and then I heard her clear as day, and I snapped it again, and I started my camera, and then I died like seconds later.
You can outrun most ghosts, and if you're like running, then it catches you. We know that it's a fast ghost, so that kind of helps.
Yeah, because you have the same speed as the ghost.
Yeah. It's terrifying, but someone want to start up another private?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, for a couple more.
Yeah. Freaking terrifying, dude. I hated that.
Right.
She freaking was right behind me.
Yeah, for you especially, I can imagine.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Okay. Rude. Let's get in a lobby, and then I think I'm gonna make a drink and go to the bathroom.
He's gonna be nice and make me a drink.
Very kind.
Too kind.
Can you get in here?
Yeah, let me try. Hold on. There we go. Join private.
I'm not gonna play with you and Alec Andrew because you guys are mean.
What?
Actually, Ryan's doing most of the hard stuff right now.
Yeah, I don't want to do the hard stuff. They make me do it.
Oh right, I lost all my stuff.
No, you should have it all. It gives your items back when the server went down.
Nope.
No?
It already counted that I died. Yep.
That's ridiculous.
See, I brought in a photo camera. Salt.
We need another video camera. Oh, I can buy a video camera.
I can buy. I have $300.
You definitely want a spirit box.
I don't need a spirit box.
No, you don't.
I brought in a head-mounted camera.
Infrared light sensor.
Thermometer.
I did bring a thermometer.
Infrared light sensor.
And I brought sanity pills. I think that's everything I brought.
Infrared
sanity
light pills.
is that it? I remember your strong flashlight.
Strong yeah, flashlight.
Strong
thank
flashlight.
You.
Don't forget
8-4-4 on my screen. But...
Oh,
I want to get to a higher level so I can actually
I already
buy
had
this
one.
Interesting gear.
We never used it.
No, I'm gonna go
well,
to the back.
That's what I was thinking. Like you guys should bring some interesting gear so we can play around with it on these easier ones.
Yeah.
So we know how the heck to use it on the harder ones.
I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Good. Honestly, they're just really expensive. I buy one every two. We do.
Yeah, they're expensive. But I mean, you've been.
What year is it? Hello?
Hello. That was so disappointing.
Huh?
I just want to know what kind of ghost it was.
I know, right?
I just want to know what kind of ghost it was. That's all I want.
Like, I want to know if I was wrong or right or what.
I know. I don't know what poltergeist means when it says it's less dangerous in an empty room. Like, what was that supposed to mean?
Maybe that means it won't attack? It really doesn't. Wait, now. Yeah. I got 30.
Get to 69 and then talk to me.
Is that what you have right now?
Yes.
I'm trying, man. We're waiting on you, by the way, Ryan. Excuse me.
Bless you.
Excuse me. Sorry, this is a little bit of Rona. Sorry.
Rona.
Manada Rona.
I readied up, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, it's me.
You're my little sicky one. My sicky one. Soon your life will be done. Because of my corona. What are you doing in the house? Whoop.
Nothing fancy.
Just a house?
Yeah. Nice and simple. Detect a room below a temperature, easy. Find evidence with an EMF, easy.
Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left.
Only responds to people who are alone. Love it.
Hell yeah, dude.
I managed to get a copy of the key. I've left it on the desk here.
Lisa! Martin.
Lisa.
Martin.
You're tearing me
apart!
Apart,
Lisa!
Alright, let's go, boys.
Quick, everyone channel your Tommy Wiseau. I'm going upstairs.
Alright, I'm gonna go upstairs.
Oh.
I'm going upstairs.
Okay.
I'm going to the basement.
I'll go to the basement, too. Because the EMF doesn't always show shit. Hi, Ryan. How
Howdy.
You doing? Nothing. Not down here. This basement is clean.
Are you in this room?
It's clean. I doubt that.
Are you in this room?
I doubt that very much.
This basement is ghost free.
Ryan,
there's literally no cold spots down there. It's not down there.
Fuck off.
Listen, I'm just telling you what I know.
Yeah, what do you know? Wait, some type of ghost expert?
I mean, I'm trying to be one.
Oh, found it. Found a voice.
Upstairs?
There's a bone in there. There's a chicken bone in the kitchen. Cool, take a picture and then pick it up.
Take a picture and pick it up.
Take a picture then pick it up. I don't have a picture. I don't have a camera.
Are you sure it's in here? I don't see anything.
The camera.
Oh, wait, 10 degrees.
Yep. We're good. It's here.
Lisa Martin.
Lisa!
Can you hear me?
Can you turn on the faucet, Lisa? I'm thirsty.
Oh, the writing. That was easy.
Lisa, I'm thirsty.
So close. It's supposed to go below 50. So close. Can you make it just a little colder, Lisa?
No, it's here. I saw it below 10.
I mean, yeah, but one of the... Oh, there we go. I was trying to get below the threshold for the objective.
Mm. Good. Lisa, can you turn on the faucet? I'm thirsty. Oh.
Get out.
Okay.
What was that?
Oh, three out here.
Did I hear someone do the voice box?
I'm trying to.
Camera down. Sorry. Y'all
are you in this room?
I don't know if she's actually in that room.
Stop closing the fucking door.
I mean, have you seen any other rooms with low temperatures?
The hallway, but I don't
know. Are you in this room? Are you in this room?
No, it's that room.
I think you guys are too close to me.
Okay, I'm leaving, I'm leaving.
Are you in this room? Are you...
I'm not getting anything. Alright, could be not that.
I've got camera, like photo camera and EMF reader. Lisa!
Did you take a picture of the bone in the kitchen?
Oh, I got three.
Three?
No, I haven't done anything with the bone in the kitchen.
I'll get the picture.
I got a picture of the ghost writing. Lisa, if you're in this room, turn the light off. Can you turn the light off, Lisa?
Do you have a camera?
Yep. Beautiful.
Nice. We've got a handprint.
If you're in this room, can you turn the light off, Lisa?
We don't need that anymore. We got a handprint.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Do we have a camera set up? Yeah, we're gonna just watch for ghost orbs.
Turn that bedroom light off.
All right.
That'll be a fingerprint. So was the other thing, man?
Book.
Ghost writing, right?
Yeah.
That is correct.
Cool. I got the bone and the picture of it.
Coolio, Von Julio.
I can see that one being more useful for finding a ghost.
The hunt has now started, by the way.
Something that covers a big room like that.
Oh wow, it just started. I guess that started a while ago.
Oh yeah, the timer just
stopped. We've already done. We did all the objectives before it started.
This is nuts.
Well, we still need to figure out which ghost it is.
Yeah.
Let's see here. Anywhere? We have spirit. No, we don't. We have fingerprints and ghost writing. Which means it's either a spirit or a revenant. Which means we are looking for EMF level 5 or spirit box. I've got EMF. Who's got spirit box?
I have the spirit box, but I wasn't getting anything.
Okay. Let's all go back in, I guess, then.
You want to try again or have someone else try?
Stream?
Like so far along. So it could be that it didn't work the first time, but now it worked. Now it's a 5 minutes. So.
Does someone want to use the parabolic microphone?
I can't. I'll bring the parabolic microphone. I'm gonna spread some salt around.
Does anyone want to use this thing?
What thing?
This giant microphone.
It's supposed to pick up sounds that we can't hear.
Right.
I think a normal is like
the ghost around.
Yeah, normal is 3.
Okay. I mean, I'm getting sometimes up to 3. Mostly like 1.5.
That's EMF 3.
I mean,
we can't
like
get 5, right? That's not even an option. Oh no, you said it was an option. That's right.
Alright, well, you want to try ghost box in there? I guess again?
I mean, I can try, but like I did it before.
You wanna hop box that room real quick?
Go, everyone come in this room.
Are you in this room?
And just turn off the lights.
Try with your name, if anyone remembers what it is.
Did you get it? Did you get something? I thought I heard it.
I thought I heard it too.
I got
Ryan?
It said behind. We got
okay,
ghost
cool. Ghost
confirmed.
Box. Awesome. We should get a picture of it. There's someone already do that.
Nope.
Picture of what?
I haven't even seen it yet.
Yeah, I haven't seen the ghost yet.
We can definitely do that to get more money.
But we could die.
So it's...
I forgot to put salt.
Classic spirit.
Good old spirit.
So what are we doing?
Crazy here wants to try to take a picture of it.
I was actually getting some readings in this thing a second ago.
We can always smudge it and it'll stop attacking for a long time.
Oh, yeah.
But then we might not get a picture of it, to be fair.
Well, you guys hear that door open?
What's the name of it?
Carol? No. Was it Carol? No.
Is that this one? No.
That was the last one.
Ryan, what's the name?
Lisa Martin.
Lisa!
Lisa Martin. That's right, Lisa. There it is.
If you hear Lisa, oh, Martin, show yourself.
Just close by.
A sign.
Look out the window. If you're still in the bedroom. Hey, guys!
Hey. Oh, close.
Huh?
I hear hissing.
Lisa?
I'll turn the sink on.
Oh.
Nice, dirty water.
Got a picture?
Yeah. Got it.
Hey Lisa, if you're here, come kill me!
Activity had 10.
Well, that's her.
She's around for sure.
Oh, did anyone take a picture of the book?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I don't know.
I did, I think.
She's like in that corner with the camera, I think. That's where I'm getting the strongest reading on this thing.
Hmm. Hey Lisa, if you're here, turn the light on. Turn the light on, Lisa.
Does she only attack people alone?
Alone, I think. Yeah.
Alright, guys.
Well, I don't have a camera, so Godspeed, boys.
Bye. I only have two shots left, so.
Lisa.
She's like by us. Let's see.
Is she?
When we were walking down this hall, I got a 6.
Lisa Martin.
Lisa Martin, are you there?
Yeah, you'll get her.
Lisa Martin. Lisa Martin.
Well, I heard her.
Oh boy, that was kind of freaky.
Level 10.
She slammed the door on me.
How you doing?
You know what? We don't need the picture, right? Son of a...
Good one, right?
Whew, that was kind of freaky.
Yeah. I heard the whisk. I heard the noise go... And then suddenly,
yeah,
oh god!
Yeah.
Sound sensor. Right, well, boys unless, teen room.
I'm done taking pictures unless someone else wants to come. I just stepped out inside the door and then it slammed behind me.
Oh, if you did not step out, you'd be dead. You'd be dead.
Probably, yeah.
Probably.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Hey.
Nice job.
$70.
Nice.
Level 12. Nice draw line.
I'm in charge now.
Look at me.
See if you have one that's not amateur.
It's not me. It's Ryan.
How do you tell?
Yeah. Click on it and it will tell you.
Oh, Grafton Farmhouse difficulty intermediate.
Ooh. We could end on that.
Let's do it. Yeah. Sounds good to me.
That sounds spooky.
I have so much shit, dude.
Intermediate. Wow. We're gonna all die.
A little bit.
This game's so fun, though.
Mhm. It is fun.
I'm terrified to try it in VR.
I don't think I need that in my life.
That explains why the walking is so slow, though.
Yeah. I think it's also just a balance thing, honestly.
Could be. Oh, fuck. Only 2 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
We have 2 minutes of prep.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and
Dirty water photo of ghost crucifix. Margaret White. Responds to everyone.
That's good, at least.
I feel like EMF at the beginning is actually kind of bad. So I'm gonna take thermometer and I don't know.
I'm gonna do spirit
book?
Box.
I'm gonna do EMF and book. Or I'm sorry, thermometer
EMF
and book.
Is bad.
Sorry, thermometer and book. Because EMF like is so unreliable. Like EMF is better for like after you find the room, you can go back to it and see if it hits five.
Yeah.
Cause just EMF, because you could be standing in the room with EMF, and it could, like, rarely go off. But if you're in there with a thermometer, it's going to dip pretty regularly.
Yeah, the EMF only goes off if you're on the ghost.
Right. This is
so, it's just, not, the idea of it is that, enough. You should definitely, thermometer is 100% better.
Yeah.
But EMF works because the ghost should be patrolling around its area.
Yeah, but I think thermometer is better.
Yeah.
Like, I'll come back for the EMF later.
It's more consistent.
Yeah, but like, so what I have right now is I have thermometer, and when I find the room, put the book down.
I have crucifix thermometer.
We gotta go fast. We only got 2 minutes.
I know, right? What's the room? What's the place look like?
Two floors.
Not bad,
two
beds.
Two floor farmhouse.
I'll go upstairs.
Okay, I'll go down.
I'll also go upstairs.
Okay.
Cool.
Ready,
cool.
Team?
Let's go.
Is there a third floor?
I guess so.
No. Well, there might be. There might be an attic.
I didn't see it on the map. But...
There's only two floors on the map.
Okay, well, we got 2 minutes. Let's go. I'm going to the right, Ryan.
Kevin, don't follow me.
Okay. Nope.
Are you in this room?
I saw a potential room over there. Here, let's see what you get. The back room.
Are you in this room?
The back room from there.
Nope.
There's a bone. Are you in? Oh, there goes in this room.
We found it. It's this room.
Downstairs? Coming downstairs with the book.
Yep, downstairs.
Oh, yeah. This room. I don't know. Is this room kind of part of this room?
Yeah, I don't think it does.
Where are you guys?
Really,
this way?
Temperatures in here too.
Yep, in the room right there. The one's open to the right.
Cool. I'll put it on the bed.
Yeah, drop the book and leave me there. Are you in this room?
Here, I'll leave.
Are you in this room?
I'll go back for the EMF.
Are you in this room?
I got the EMF, but I don't have any video camera, so I got the video camera stuff. I heard the garage noise! What's the grudge noise? Oh. Was it like on the radio?
Fun.
No, I heard it like in my ears.
Okay, yeah, because yeah, 2 minutes is like, up. Hey.
Oh my god. Oh, freezing temperatures, freezing temperatures, freezing temperatures.
Okay, nice.
The book is in there.
Good.
I've got the tripod and the camera, so. Ready whenever you guys are.
I got a picture of the bone as well.
Cool.
Is there anything else we need?
I want to set the camera. I want to set the tripod to the right.
Oh, yeah. I can do that.
Get black light.
Yep.
So we have freezing temperatures so far. Right? Is that it?
Yep. Yeah. And she'll attack us all at once.
Do we need
so.
To smudge it or Hill? Anything? Let's say things.
Shill. Margaret White.
Crucifix.
Margaret White.
Photo.
Well, I think it's too late for the crucifix now, isn't it? Because crucifix will be played down before the 2 minutes.
Yeah, I pushed it. I pushed it on.
No, it's fine. Too. It's just before the attack starts.
Oh, okay.
Should I stay here or should I go in because I have the ghost box?
If you have the ghost box, come in.
I heard the crutch noise when I had it in my hands last time.
Nothing on the book.
Good. Should I put it in this corner, you think?
No, that's...
Yeah, that works.
That sucks.
Huh?
Alright, EMF is down.
Did you predict the killer at like the very beginning of the movie?
Yeah.
Create yourself real quick.
What's the name again? Something White?
Margaret White.
Margaret White? Margaret White. Give us a sign. Can you give us a sign? Margaret White.
Oh, can you turn off the light, Margaret?
Yeah. Okay, sorry. Can you turn off the light? Margaret
Light. Can you turn off the light, Margaret?
Get it? Get it, Margaret Light?
Are you standing outside the house, man?
Turn on the ghost box.
Margaret White. Right, can you turn off the light?
Ryan's time to be alone in the room here.
He already tried
with
it
the box. Nothing?
Nothing last time.
I mean, the time.
Hey, Margaret, if you're in here, close the door.
Sometimes it doesn't work. Margaret.
Can you close the door, Margaret?
Can you turn off the light?
Can you turn off the light, Margaret?
Show us a sign.
Throw something, Margaret.
Is this you, Margaret?
Margaret, can you throw something?
You're not that spooky,
dude,
Margaret.
She's old. She's freaking old.
Ooh, I'm running up the electric bill, Margaret.
Stop him, Margaret.
Margaret, stop me if you can. I bet you can't.
Look at the camera and see if you see any ghost orbs. Well, if you have the lights on, I probably can't
see
it very well.
That's true.
Yeah.
Margaret, you're a dumb bitch.
Margaret
Kevin
White.
Kevin thinks you're a punk.
Margaret White. Margaret White. Margaret White. Margaret White.
Margaret White. Margaret White. Margaret White. Margaret White. Margaret White.
Margaret White.
Margaret White. Margaret White. Margaret White.
Oh, hey, footprint.
Hey, footprint. Hey, nice. Oh, she just, like, came in and left. Oh. Oh, she's here.
Was there another
camera? Picture?
I didn't see a picture.
No, I can even take a picture of these.
No, I don't got that kind of camera right now.
Oh, I don't think that counts.
Oh, she went that way.
It counts, it counts. It definitely counts. Dang it. Well, we can mark that one down at least, I guess.
Uh-oh, we're fucked.
Mark what?
Uh-oh. Oh, we're dead.
Okay. Alright. It came out of the... Okay, I watched it come out.
What?
It came out of the closet.
Guys, you alive?
Andrew's dead.
Andrew's dead? What?
Fuck.
That's fine. Well, Ryan, get in there with the spirit box.
It looked like he came out of that room in the back.
She. Her name's Margaret.
Look. I saw. What I saw on the camera looked like Jason Voorhees. Okay.
The light's on in that room. I can't really see anything.
It can't be orbs. It's either EMF-5 or the box.
Oh, okay. You guys have both of those things, I think.
I don't have EMF-5. Or EMF.
Oh, Andrew must have had EMF. Oh, that's right. It's sitting on the floor.
Oh, we should get a picture of the body. You have a picture?
I have a camera, yeah. Let's go. Where did he die? I don't know where he died. Body.
He died over... on the way there.
Oh, there he is. Hi, Andrew.
Are you in this room? Are you in this room? Are you in this room?
I'll leave. There you go.
Are you in this room?
They are.
That
one's worked for me well.
What was that, Alec?
I always ask how old they are on the box. That's the one seems to work.
You want to go back and ask how old she is?
Oh, did you try and get nothing?
Yeah, he went in there and asked a couple.
How old they were.
What are you doing?
Checking the activity.
Pretty quiet.
It's on the ground. I think we purposely put it in the middle of the room. It's on. So it'll beep if it activates.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, it'll beep if it activates.
Wait out here.
Yeah, I'm good.
How old are you?
Ask her name. Like, how old are you, Margaret?
What is your name? Nothing.
Okay. Because the other thing that seems to work is, like, how close are you?
I feel like I've pushed my luck.
Andrew says to make sure the lights are off. Looks like they are, though.
I've gotten readings with my flashlight on, so kiss my ass. Actually, I've only gotten it with the regular flashlight. We still have to count.
Yeah. What was the other option? Or EMF? The EMF hasn't gone
it's
off.
It's
that
or EMF.
I'll just go in and find the EMF
reading.
What?
Let's just go in and try and get an EMF reading.
That's fair.
Hold up, let me get in there.
What are the two pieces of evidence we found? We found, what? Freezing temps and
fingerprints
what?
And freezing.
Oh, okay.
Because we found the footprints. That counts as fingerprints.
Oh, does it?
Let me try one more time.
Yeah.
You want to try one more time?
Ghostwriting.
Okay. Oh, ghostwriting?
Turn this light off over here.
Wait, there's ghostwriting?
Oh, yeah, ghostwriting?
Oh.
Oh, what the heck?
So maybe it's not fingerprints.
Yeah, so maybe the footprints don't count as fingerprints.
Are you in this room?
It's either a demon or a Yuri.
What is your name?
Turn off your light real quick.
Did you die here?
Yeah, footprints definitely don't count. Interesting. Okay.
I'm still not getting anything.
So, wait,
so let's reevaluate real quick. What can it be now?
It's Demon or Yuri.
Okay. And those are... Spirit Box.
Yeah, that's the sound that the
Or Ghost Orbs.
A Ghost Orb, okay.
I don't think it's Ghost Orbs. I haven't seen anything on the Ghost Orbs. But I actually haven't been looking that often.
Oh. Did somebody turn... Oh, I didn't actually turn the light off, I guess.
Yeah, no, let's all go. Because I don't think the camera in the corner's not working.
I mean, there was one on the screen, right?
There were two. There's supposed to be two in there.
Oh, you tried to set up two of them?
Yeah. Sorry. As I think I did.
Gonna carry this EMF thing around with me.
There we go, knots on. Okay, I'm leaving.
Are we trying Ghost Box again?
I mean, if...
Are you in this room?
Let's leave. Yeah, this room, let's leave.
Are you here?
Oh!
Oh, hey, we got it. Nice.
100% Ghost Box. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Clear as day. Here. Oh! Ryan!
Did he die?
Ryan!
Oh, no. So close. Oh, it's a demon, too. He's screwed.
I can't open the door. Ryan, no!
It's poking through. Ryan!
Oh, no.
You were so young.
Is Ryan dying? Oh wait, there he is.
It's over. Wait. Oh yeah, he died. Get a picture of that.
Yep. Cool. Well, we survived, Alec.
That's intermediate for you.
Yeah, that's a lot harder. So what was it?
That is a lot harder. It's demon. Do you have the three pieces?
But we're in a picture of her, too.
Oh, we didn't do any of the things. Box. Demon. Crucifix never worked. We never got a photo.
Well, some of them, we definitely got a photo. Oh, we never got dirty water.
It doesn't register for now.
Dirty water is so...
Yeah, it's not worth it.
No.
Yeah. Crucifix is luck, now that I know how it works. They basically have to try to start an attack in a certain radius.
That's annoying.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Demon!
Right. Demon.
The Demon. Timing of that.
That was so crazy. Like, I'm like, okay, we're in the clear, and all of a sudden I hear, like a very muffled, woo!
Yeah.
It was super muffled. Like, I was almost like, that was a weird thing for Christine to shout from the other room, and then I turned around, and I'm like, oh my god, the door is locked. There's Ryan's head. So funny, man. Ugh, fuck.
How'd you die, Andrew? I really thought you would get away.
I really thought I got away, and then through a little slit in the door, it just like looked at me and ran at me.
Oh.
Oh no.
Also, I call nonsense on not getting a picture. I don't know if you guys.
Yeah, I know, right? That's a clear as day picture.
Look, it's ridiculous. That was where I was hiding, by the way. You can see the progress. Oh, you can't anymore. But you can see. Oh yeah, a little bit. You see the progress a little bit.
Yeah.
I can't see it in any of the pictures we have here.
Ryan's corpse.
Yeah, I think it's gone.
Ryan's corpse is great. Nope. Yeah. She's right here for me, but I see her, yeah. And I see the slit in the door, and then there she is.
Yeah, the slit
100% in the door. 100% demon right there, yeah.
So you have to close the door.
Are you here?
here.
Yeah, right.
He just clear as day went here, and they're like, "Oh no!"
How is that not a picture of the ghost? That's ridiculous.
Yeah, the detection is bad.
Dude, it was. So
I don't
want to
make big boy plays anymore.
Here.
I think that was the most scared I've been in that moment.
Yeah.
Because I was like, "Oh shit!" I didn't close the door all the way. Yeah. See out through the foot. I see it just like turn on me and look me straight in the eye. And Basically.
Are we done then?
Yeah, I'm good.
I mean,
hold on, let me buy my shit.
Yeah.
Alright, you gotta rebuy your shit.
Yeah. I gotta rebuy my shit, too. It's expensive. It's expensive to die.
Yeah. I feel like I should try to buy one of everything.
Yeah. Basically. Man, that's a lot of money, though.
How do I own...
Did we lose our tripod?
How do I own 3 EMF readers? No, I know I don't.
You own 3 EMF readers?
No.
That's hilarious.
I do. I own 3 EMF readers. Why do I own 3 EMF readers? Oh, I must just accidentally click buy on a bunch of them.
Oh, we only have amateur. Anyways. That's shame.
That would do it.
I'm going to have to watch the VOD of this.
It was pretty funny, man.
I mean, yeah, that's a good. This game's good. It's just, it gets the horror element so good.
Yeah, it's just the right kind of horror.
Yeah, right. It's like you see the ghost sometimes, but it's mostly the build up to the ghost that's scary.
Yeah. Oh yeah. It's and it's never a jump scare either.
Dead.
Like
yeah, you're
like,
dead if you see the ghost usually.
Like the ghost never just like. Pops out of a corner and you're dead instantly. It's yeah. always mm-hmm. like, oh god, the hunt is starting. Oh god, there mm-hmm. it is. Oh god, I'm fucked.
Yeah.
It's more yeah. like, oh god, I hear it behind me opening things. Oh god, I
yeah.
Oh god, I hear it right outside my door looking for me.
It's like, never. Oh, it's not jump scary, which I like.
Yeah, jump scares that would get old, you know. Like after a few jump scares, you're like, I get it, you know.
Yeah, I get it. You're like, a ghost. Oh. You're scary.
Yeah. And it doesn't hang around for long enough that you got to get used to it either. It's good.
Yeah,
it's good.
So when it attacks, it's like yeah. a treat.
Yep.
It's a very sadistic treat. All right.
Oof. Cool.
Thanks for hanging out, guys. We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
See ya. We'll be right back.